Hi, I'm Ashley and I come from the school. I used to come from Springfield Junior School. And my friend here comes from
White House and my name's Zoe.
I'm going to show you around Westbourne because it's the best school ever. When you come to school, you can come through the side entrance.
Wheelchair access.
This is our fabulous school field.
You can run around it if you like, and we love doing that. In our playground, we've got these. We don't know what they're called, but
you can pretend that you're a spider and they're fun and bouncy. We weren't really playing that, we were just pretending.
So are you looking, forward to Germany?
Yeah, I'm looking
forward to it.
I know. Can you believe what happened in Soyuz?
This is Mr. Edwards, our head teacher here at Westbourne Sports College.
So Mr. Edwards, what makes you proud about Westbourne?
Well, what makes me most proud about Westbourne is young people like you. Young people who come to the school, enjoy themselves in a nice, happy, safe environment, and at the same time, succeed.
At Westbourne we have a student council. This is Katie.
Hi.
And this is Paige.
Hi.
What decisions have you made?
Well, we've made quite a few decisions like changing the toilets, making them unisex, and recently we're trying to change how the corridor runs and like so people can pass through it quite easily.
Have you organised anything fun?
Yeah, last year we've organised an event called Summer Lovin' at the school here. Just after the summer holidays, and it was all at bouncy castles, barbecue and disco.
And at Christmas we done Strictly Come Christmas, which was like a dance for all like year groups.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Welcome to the Learning Resource Centre.
This is Mrs. Greenacre, our librarian. She's lovely.
Hello girls.
How many books are there in the library?
The whole library, about 8,000 books.
If you ever get stuck, you can come here to have information for your homework.
We have loads of computers all over the school.
Here are some students doing exams, but you have to be very quiet. You can quickly have a look.
What is your job?
Right, my job, I've got two. So I'm student manager to Key Stage 4, which is for Year 10 and Year 11. And then I'm the manager of the Reach Centre, which is our behaviour unit.
Could you tell us your name, please?
Mr. Emmanuel.
What do you like about Westbourne?
I like the wide range of students I work with. As you can see in my class, I have really hard-working students. I have students who, on a daily basis, read the newspaper. And it's fun teaching you.
This is great!
This is fun!
This is brilliant!
This is Miss McCain. She is a form tutor and a PE teacher.
So, Miss McCain, what does a form tutor do?
Well, my main role is to make sure the children are in school and they're on time, but also to keep them happy and in a safe learning environment.
Yeah! Thank you.
Hi, this is Yuka, and it's a great place to come to eat a lunch or come just chill with friends at break.
There's also some clubs, a couple of them anyway. There's a breakfast club, which you can come here and have some breakfast, and you can have a cup of tea or coffee. There's also a club after school called the Next Day.
Now, you have to pay 50p to come, and you can play games, play on Nintendo Wii, there's Xbox 360, PlayStation 3, it's great. I love to come, you should too.
There are loads of stairs, but you get used to it.
If you can't manage the stairs, feel free to use our lovely brand new lifts.
If you need help, you can always come to Student Services. There is always someone here to help you.
Hi Miss, can I have a copy of my timetable?
There are loads of music lessons. There is a violin lesson in there. That wasn't really what they sounded like.
In this room we have a drum and lesson.
Hello. One, two, five, please. Thank you. Nice day.
Just outside the canteen, there are these lovely benches that you can eat.
Here we have a board for the school council members on, and these are the two that we spoke to earlier from year 8.
And we do, of course, have some disabled toilets, which are unisex.
This is a lovely display by year 7s on the solar system. This is just one of my paintings from year 7.
You so didn't!
This is food technology. You make things like food, and we just made these lovely cakes.
In here, you also learn about a balanced diet and how to use the equipment correctly. We made these cakes earlier.
No, we didn't.
really good. I'm the best cook ever.
This is one of my favourite pieces of artwork, but it's very scary. It looks nice on the outside, but inside.
This is our drama studio, where we do drama, which you start in year 7. Here are some sixth formers practicing their circus skills for their new play, The Web.
This is our sports school. In here, there are people playing cricket. To go over there and show you.
Thank you very much for watching this, and I hope it's been very helpful to you. Now, in case you're wondering who filmed all this, it was Megan Reeve.
So who's filming this then?
Can you do it again because we missed it? Go.
Okay, 3. Go ahead and say 3, 2, 1.
3, 2, 1.
If you can't manage your stairs, we have these lovely lifts. But unfortunately, we're not allowed to use them.
That's my annoying. That's my annoying. No, you say
it's her line.
That is annoying.
Boy, we've had a real good time, and I wish you the best on your way. Hey, I didn't mean to hurt you. I never thought we'd fall out of place. Hey, hey.
I have some things that I love, long, long, but my friends keep on telling me to
Whatever, Coke.
Honestly,
what?
I don't
know.
This is
Mr.
Edwards. This is Mr.
What?
This is Miss McCain. She is a form tutor and a PE teacher.
What do form tutors do?
Well, basically, the interaction between students and other subject teachers, and we're there as a caring, sharing educator.